Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is Derek of D's Hands Sports, and these hands are coming at you. Hey, we got another fight from Undisputed, the What If series that we are putting on. This time, we're going to let the ladies take the ring. We're bringing Jessica McCaskill and Katie Taylor. Who do you think's going to win this fight? I want to thank each and every one of you for liking, subscribing, and those comments. They are going a long way to help me create the content that you're actually looking for. So thank you, thank you, thank you. As a matter of fact, why don't you just hit that like button right now? We're trying to get up to 100 likes on this particular video, and we're trying to get our subscribers way up. So let's make it happen. This is What If by D's Hands, and these hands are coming at you. Let's go.
Welcome to the WBC Arena, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Todd Grisham. Next to me is Johnny Nelson.
It's action night.
These athletes have promised us a war. Let's see if they deliver. Nice right uppercut by her. Can't do that too often, or the referee is going to take the point.
That's a hold on, getting hurt every time the punches land.
She got her with a right hook. Wait a minute, a left hand lands. A lot of trash talk between these two fighters. Now it's time to put up or shut up.
Situations like this, Todd, will either make or break a fighter, because the expectation from the fans, of the people here, of the millions of people around the world, people like you and I sat here expecting everything and anything, can break a man or make a man.
Some nice exchanges from both women in this round. Buzzer. Fantastic punch. Nice uppercut. And a good decision here to clinch. A very competitive round with 10 seconds left. Nice move to hold on here, but you can't do that too often.
You cannot do it too often, because the referee is going to put you apart and deduct a point.
I'd like to see someone use a jab here to establish a boxing presence, but no, they just want to fight. Hit her clean with that right hook. She misses with the jab. Caution is being thrown to the wind. Female, perhaps of all time, is in trouble of going down. She's trying to buy some time here, and apparently no rest for the weary. Thought about taking a breath, but instead, they're in there throwing bombs again. For the weary. she lands a big right hand. A very competitive round with Tiger. Ladies and gentlemen, a knockout victory and one of the biggest surprises of the year.
A knockout victory? That is, Todd, did you see the shot? That's not a knockout, that's an assassination. What a shot!